Hey guys, and welcome to Car Guy 1999 Reviews at Infinity of Nashua. Today we have our 2020 Infinity Q50 Red Sport. Absolutely love these cars. Can't complain at all. Getting in the car because these bugs are awful. Let's go for a drive. .0 liter twin turbo V6 producing 400 horsepower and I believe 350 pound-feet of torque. Lot of power in these. And it also has 7-speed torque converter auto, not a CVT, so thank you, Infinity, for that. This one does have the direct adaptive steering, which has been improved over the years, just continuously perfected. I drove it when it first came out, wasn't a big fan. Now, you can barely notice it. Overall though, very comfortable. Awesome performance car too. A lot of people don't talk about these. With simple tuning, you can easily push 500 horsepower plus. It's quick. 400 horsepower is great. Thank you. Oh, what a car. I honestly want to take one of these home for the night once. Drive it and see if I would buy one. It's that good. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you all in the next one.